And a weatherman in Australia has become the butt of jokes after he was repeatedly attacked on live TV by a pesky pelican. He wasn't hurt, except for maybe his pride.